What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be doing a bag swap. Let's get it. All right, off the tee. We're all throwing discs we haven't thrown before. We're throwing each other, so this is gonna be wild. But I'm gonna throw the Grace off the tee. Just see how it goes. Okay. Well, that goes really far.
Dude,
but
I'm telling you,
I hung
Grace
it out way too
bombs.
Wide. That thing really bombs.
First time throwing the time lapse.
That's a little stable.
Shout out Simon. Oh, I'm short. Way short. Go. Way short. Wow.
Where is it?
It should be in there.
I got it. All right, let's check this peppermint out.
It's very stable.
Oh, I love it.
Par.
It's not.
Oh, it's bad.
Par. That thing's nice. Oh, that's perfect. Dude, you're really throwing really good on this hole.
Go. Yes.
Same spot as last time, dude. Holy. That's perfect. Did I give it a run?
Right underneath the basket. Really long bid. Go.
Oh my gosh. Oh. That looks so good.
I needed a little more juice. I thought that might have canned it.
Wow. That was one of my best upshots. I might have to get myself Clash.
Please don't.
Clash Discs Peppermint. Let's clash.
All right. Throwing West Side Disc Stag. Shout out, Matty O.
Let's see how it goes. Come on, Matty O. If I park this, I'll add a Matty O disc to my bag.
Heard it here first, folks.
Oh, and I parked it. Matty O, you're coming in my bag.
Basket.
Maybe get aced.
It's
going
in.
If it didn't hit that tree.
Oh, that was on a fantastic
line.
That was
on a good line.
See, I'm saved because this is my old Get Freaky zone I gave to Noah, so I still have a zone, so we're good to go.
Basically your disc.
Oh, that's too low. Skip.
You got a tester.
Did not give that any height at all. Left ourselves a little meat on the bone here.
Yep.
Not great shots on
this hole.
This
two
is one you want
straight
to get,
steppers.
But... Gotta remember these aren't piers. They don't glide for days.
Oh, they drop.
Let's
Dropping
go!
The basket. Come on.
Come on.
Dang. It's pretty flippy.
I kind of...
It was more stable than my other one, but it's... Try it. Give it a shot.
I'm going to try this.
Just put it on hyzer.
Newly dyed Leopard 3. Try to hyzer flip this down there. Oh, I put it on way too much hyzer.
That was a lot, but it flipped up.
Sit. Hit the tree, hit the tree, hit the tree.
Tesla time. Tesla time, baby.
Shout out Simon Lazard again.
Oh, that was not good. Oh, no.
Straight up, so geez. Okay.
Another C2 look.
Here we go. See if the putter's still feeling good today. Oh, I got it. Oh, that looks so
I
good.
You had it.
Dang it. Do I do it at the same time?
Yeah. I just can't wait to get out on the zone again.
All right, trying to replicate my shot from the other day. I think yours is less skippy than mine, I think. It's a little more beat in, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, so bad. That's a putt.
Such a skip, though.
Oh, that's okay. New favorite disc.
If I land my disc on top of yours, that's a stroke for me.
That works.
Or wait, no. I mean, I gain a stroke on you.
Put it here first. Plus one if he lands on my disc.
What?
Get around that. Oh, yes. No.
All right, get a soft bid. I'm gonna go for more of like a throw-in kind of deal. Get under the tree putt.
Uphill, give it enough height. Yeah.
Nice.
Snuck. Get stabbed by the tree. All right, time to throw my only forehand of the entire round. See how it's feeling today. Hung it out way too wide, but that was the shot I wanted.
That was a good shot.
Yeah.
Come on, Peppy. There it is. That's what I wanted. Get in the basket.
Park.
Get in the basket.
Go in.
Ethan's camping on the edge of C1 and C2 all day.
Yup.
Jeez, kid.
Let's go, dude.
Come on. The one that I'm actually going to get a stroke, you're just going to hit a C2.
Dude, I'm telling you, new putting form goes crazy.
Dang.
Oh, with the tap in after the near ace.
Oh, that would have been so cool. Yeah. All right, Ethan's down 3 with my bag right now.
I'm going with the white elephant drone. Go check out that video if you haven't seen it. Actually, both videos. Here we go. Oh, it's too low. Way too low.
Good scrape.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, insane skip.
Another edge of circle putt.
Yeah, pretty short, but edge of circle.
All right.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh, that's fantastic. Skip in.
Oh my gosh.
What is going on?
Two ace runs in a row.
So clearly a Grace and Peppermint are going.
Yeah, definitely. How much you want for those? I'll buy them off you.
Dude, I use them way too much. Maybe the Peppermint, but that Grace, I would need a lot to part with.
Oh my gosh. Holy smokes.
That was disgusting.
I'm hunting those chains.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah, that's a long one downhill for sure.
60 foot kind of death putt because that tree kind of sucks to putt from. So,
good soft bid.
That's fine. That's Noah with the back to back near ace just past the basket. It's a game
back to back birdies.
Good putt.
All right, taking back the tee. Here we go.
Back to the Peppy.
Not gonna miss this birdie. We missed it last time, but not today. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. Hit the tree. That's really stable. Way more stable than my Toro. Okay.
Going back to the zone here.
Definitely missing that.
I'm gonna try to flex this. Oh, I juiced it.
Oh, he's gonna miss it too.
I juiced it.
Hey, join me.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Good layup.
Absolutely living in between like 25 and like 50 feet apparently.
Yep, and you're hitting them too. Do it.
Oh my gosh.
Hadouken. The tiniest touch of Annie, give it a little bit of height and let it just flex a little bit. So we'll see what happens. That's exactly what I wanted to do.
Oh, that's
pretty
great.
Good. That's pretty good.
Perfect. All right, it's probably a terrible idea. I'm going to go the lobster just
because
it feels like a fun shot to throw.
It is.
Oh, it's perfect. Oh, I knew I. Oh, my gosh.
Go in. Oh, my gosh. Are you long?
Yes. I'm long.
Come on, baby. A little dirty. I don't like this one. There we go. This one's better. Double pink pures.
Let's go.
Yeah. You're inside.
All right. Another long putt. My favorite, apparently. This one's inside, though, so we're going to make it. No!
Easy. Yeah, right. You already know what I'm throwing. Hit him with it.
Noah with the momentum. Got 3 the last 4. Can you keep it going?
Oh, it's so good.
Fantastic. That's
a little short, but skip forward. Okay, that's all.
Inside like 20, maybe?
Bro's digging in his bag again.
I don't know if I can get the leopard there, but I'm going to try.
You could get the leopard there. The thing actually bombs.
Here we go.
Yeah, go that's in. So good.
Go in. Oh, it's short. Hit the tree.
No, it's long. Oh, no. What a skip.
Yay, C2s. Woo.
Yay, C2s.
All right. I'm not leaving this short, whatever I do.
away.
Dude, I want my Pierce back, dude. I'm so close on these putts.
Oh, I totally missed the basket. Ooh. I'm gonna try to forehand the Grace. We'll see how it goes. Hole 11. Down two, down three. See if we can make it happen here.
Tight race, here we go.
Bombed.
That went very far. Pin high.
Pin high, but way left.
Yeah. Back to the honey. I'm gonna try to hyzer flip to turn this the whole way.
It's the best disc in my bag.
See what happens. Oh, too much hyzer.
Too much.
That's gonna be
join me.
Gone for forever.
Join me.
Holy.
Oh, you're further than I am. Oh, and it skipped. Did you hit the construction equipment?
I don't know what I hit. That
you hit that metal construction equipment.
Launched
thing.
For days. Little upshot with the zone. Here we go. Sit. Yeah. Oh. Oh, stop.
You're good.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hit this putt. I'm raptor legging it in. I thought I had it. Not a problem. Man, this thing's been an absolute workhorse for me today. Clash discs, peppermint, second time. okay, here we go.
Potential for some strokes to be given or taken right here. Lots of trees to miss.
Turn, yes. Oh.
That's fine.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh
no, it's so bad. No.
Oh my
god.
Bro,
you're in that thick. That's 3 C's thick back there. Look at all that you gotta get through.
Oh my gosh. All right. If this works, it's gonna be disgusting. Hyzer flip to turn lobster forehand.
Oh my gosh, you're insane.
Keep in mind, I can't throw forehands.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Looks so good.
Oh my gosh. Let's go.
Oh my gosh, you're almost parked.
That was dirty.
What a save. Everybody needs a Clash Discs peppermint.
You said it right that time. Good job.
Thank you. Okay. Do I go a little Annie bid on the left side of the tree or hyzer bid on the right?
I would go hyzer because if you hit that tree, it's a tester.
Yeah, you're right. Oh.
Scramble of my life.
That
with
was
this
the
lobster
coolest
right
scramble
here.
I've ever seen.
Absolutely dirty.
Oh, I turned. Oh, I shanked it. Come out of that. No.
Get stable. No.
Did you hit that same tree I did?
I think so. Noah has a not very easy second shot.
Hey, I think so.
Shot with the zone right there. Park.
Come on.
Sad. Peppy coming back out. Oh, it's great. Going
get
to
in.
Basket.
Get in.
Win.
Oh!
Dude, the basket is fearing for its life today. Oh my goodness.
This basket is getting hunted today. All these baskets are, man. Man, the birdies have been a little stagnant lately.
Hit them with it. New record of like 12 minutes or however long this video is of not saying hit him with
yeah,
it.
Yeah, true that new record.
Wow. Mark it in the book.
All right, we're gonna try the stag. You know, put it on a massive hyzer. Just get it straight.
Boy, mad flippy. Oh, it's fantastic.
Oh my gosh.
That's under the basket.
Parked.
There's the birdie we've been looking for. Gosh,
holy crap.
Get stable.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's so flippy.
Oh, good kick.
Did it kick out?
Nice kick.
Two in the circle. I'm actually parked. Ethan is right over here. See if you can hit this one. Oh, a little outside maybe.
Yeah, I'm like a step. I'm like edge. Right inside maybe. All right. It's been a while since I've made a putt. Let's make a putt now. Here we go.
Oh.
Damn, what was
that? We're gonna play that back in slow mo. That was probably the worst chin out I've ever seen.
What? All right, well, I'm pissed, but no.
Dude, you got me so scared for this 4-footer. All tied up at down 3, though.
After Noah's incredible drive and my disgusting spit out.
That was terrible.
We are tied with 3 holes to play? 4? 3?
We're on 15, so four holes to play.
There we go.
All right.
It's getting close.
Hit him with it.
Back to the Peppy.
Back to Peppy. Oh no. Hit
that
a tree.
Mad stable.
Okay, that was bad. That's really good. That'll skip. Yeah, you got like a 20 footer.
Yeah. POV.
Yeah, POV. I'm going to put it between all those trees right there. See if I can get it. There's a third tree. It's the three trees. Three trees putt. Here we go. Laser straight, Noah. Oh. Oh. I've never been down 3 this far at Sussex. Down 3 going into hole 16. This is my best round ever. If I can just par out even.
Heck
so
yeah.
It's gonna be great. And not even with my own bag.
Yeah, literally. Grace and the peppermint.
Grace
all,
and the peppermint.
All you need in your bag.
Dude, I've been throwing them every hole, except this one let me down last time.
There. Should've thrown the Grace, I guess.
Grace on this hole though. Grace on this hole.
Oh, this is perfect for the Grace.
Yeah, I know.
Straight money, this is gonna ace.
Hold on.
Good stop.
Yeah, good stop. I got in there.
That's like inside circle. Yep. Oh no.
That's flippy. That's gonna go really
gonna
straight.
Be like 500 feet long.
Yeah,
that
that's very.
Sucks.
You're on the next hole, tee pad.
Gotta go forehand here. Little skip in birdie.
Okay.
It's a terrible idea, but
yeah,
why
do
not?
That.
Oh!
No way!
Dude,
you called it too. You almost nailed it. It's a big putt. This is a huge putt. I need to knock this down.
40 footer to take the lead. 2 holes left to play. And he's got it. Testament to us not being used to these putters.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm used to glidey putters. Noah's not. On the hole 17, still tied up.
Pepperman again.
Short little downhill hole. Easy to go long one.
Dang it. I chopped it. All you got to do is put it close. You're going to take the lead on me.
I'm going to try the same shot I did the other day, but.
I chopped it.
Just got to keep this low. Oh no, that was awful.
That's
that was
far.
Horrific. Well, easy birdie hole and we're leaving ourselves with
I know
very long putts.
Did either of us get 8 too? We can't get the short ones. They get in our head.
Yeah, we suck at the short ones
did
apparently.
Did we get 15? No, we both missed 8, 15, and 17, which are the 3 shortest holes.
Yep, gets in our head or something, I don't know. Or we just suck, one of the 2.
Yeah, probably that one. Actually, why am I saying I'm gonna hit this putt? Come
yeah,
on.
It's going in.
Oh, good run.
Yup.
Oh my gosh.
Barely.
Weak side.
Let's go.
Weak side, no chains.
Come on.
Dang it. Down four, down three.
Got it. Good putt.
Okay, hole 18. Right. It always comes down to this one.
After like 11 holes or something, I finally have the box back.
Finally. And we're in it when it counts. You're down. You're up one on me, so all you got to do is put it close.
Get freaky zone, C2 putt. Here we go. Oh no. Oh, I'm in the trees.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Oh no, that's a bad spot.
That's the only spot I can't be.
Okay, finish line, time to finish it out with the rally. Haven't even thrown this disc yet, but you know, based on where he is, I feel like it's only fair to give it a shot. So here we go. I grip.
No.
No. I missed the basket by like 100 feet.
Oh, it's perfect. You are like maybe edge of circle.
Big putt time. He's in the tree and he's got to get around to the basket right there. I don't know how he's going to do it. Holy smokes. Put it around the other side of the tree.
Oh boy.
I don't know where it went. He made it out of the tree, but he's way up by the road.
Oh boy.
Here it is.
All right. See, okay, do I lay this up and hope you miss? Because if I miss long, this could do a lot of things.
Yeah, it could.
This it's could really do a lot of things
at this point.
If I make this, I win. I got to go for it. I got to clutch up.
No, if you make, yeah, if you do make it, you win. True.
Oh no. Shit. Okay, that's fine. Big putt. If Noel makes this, we tie or he has a chance to take the win.
All right, this is for the win. Outright win. I'm a tap in, so he has to make this putt. No.
I went bogey free until hole 18.
The pressure. Oh gosh. All right, he still has another putt to make. I'm gonna tap in. There we go.
Oh my gosh.
If he makes this, it's going to a playoff. Okay, playoff time. All right, it's a playoff. We're both at down two right now after an unfortunate bogey. Double bogey.
Absolutely disgusting blow up.
Yeah, terrible blow up. But here we are back at hole one. We're just going to play through all of them, and then first separation is going to be the winner. So we'll just keep going one, two, three. Hopefully it gets decided here on one, because that's a big hill to walk back up. Here we go.
Very true.
Wait, we flip to see who goes first, Bri.
Oh, true.
Okay. Heads or tails? Call it in there.
Tails.
Heads.
You're first. Or I guess you pick.
Yeah, I pick. You go first.
All right. Sit. Sit. Oh, door's open a little bit. I left that short.
That's so good. Nope, it's short too.
Oh, it's short.
Oh, dang it. I thought that I had way more push to it. We're about the same out. Oh. Oh. Easy.
All right, we're good. We're good.
Left-handed. Left-handed.
That was
risky.
A little scary.
Got it.
Three. Gotta get something up there. That'll do just fine.
Okay.
Great shot.
Yep.
Not as far up there, but that'll work just fine. I think it just rolled down the hill next to the basket. Oh, that's way short. Oh no. 25 foot putt. Here we go. Need this one. No, that freaking, that felt so bad. All right, all Noah has to do, make a little 12 footer. His heart must be racing. No way he'll miss this, right? No way. Dang it! Good round. That was a very good round. Good stuff. Ah, finally, I have my peers back. Yeah, I've missed you.
Thanks for watching another episode of Catch a Chain. See you guys later. I think that's the last day of Vlogmas, if I'm not wrong. So, thank you guys for sticking with me this whole Vlogmas season. And Merry Christmas to you all. See you guys later. Thanks.